Looking to live in Rutherford County but prefer a home that's located outside the city of Murfreesboro? Today, I've got information and a driving tour of Las Casas, Tennessee, so stay tuned. What's up, y'all? I'm Rachel Hadidzes. I'm a realtor with CryLike in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. I post new videos every week about all things real estate in the Murfreesboro area. Las Casas, Tennessee is an unincorporated township in East Rutherford County that's about 9 miles from the city of Murfreesboro and has about 5,000 residents. One con to know about Las Casas right off the bat is that your commute is going to be a little bit longer from here. The average commute time is about 31 minutes. However, some see the more affordable cost of living, beautiful scenery, and low crime rate as more than worth it. Las Casas does have its own elementary school. Las Casas Elementary that is rated at a 9 out of 10 by greatschools.org. As a resident, you will need to take your kids into the city of Murfreesboro for middle and high schools, which are conveniently located right across from one another. Las Casas is zoned for Oakland Middle School, rated at a 6 out of 10 by Great Schools, and Oakland High School, also rated at a 6 out of 10 by greatschools.org. The story of how Las Casas was named starts with Christopher Columbus's third expedition. Bartolomé de Las Casas was a Spanish missionary who came here in the 16th century and became friends with the Native Americans in the area. He was nicknamed the Apostle of the Indians because of his efforts to protect the native population from slavery and abuse. A local chief named his son Las Casas after him, and that son later renamed this area to Las Casas. If you'd like to look at current housing available in Las Casas, my website is down in the description, as well as my contact information. You can look at houses and send me a message when you find one that you like. Let me know down in the comments what you think of Las Casas. And now it's time to start our driving tour of the area. I'll see you on the other side. Thank you. Coming up next, I've got more to tell you about living in Rutherford County. Give this video a like, subscribe to the channel, and click the notification bell so you'll be the first to know when I post a new video. I've got so much more to tell you about life in the Murfreesboro area, so I'll see you at the next video.